Dogs have been called man's best friend. If you have a dog, you will agree this is very true. It never ceases to amaze me how excited my dog is to see me, even if I just set out to get the mail. I am always greeted enthusiastically. Merriam-Webster defines the word loyal as being faithful to someone else or an institution. Dogs naturally want to bond with a group. They are social animals, so dogs will instinctively show loyalty to humans so they can be members of our pack. We also know that dogs are a great judge of character. If a dog meets someone they feel is a threat, they let everyone know. On the other hand, dogs can tell which person in the room is friendly and will gravitate towards them. Zozo is a loyal dog. His owner, a Turkish man, passed away in February 2014. The man's death was unexpected and the entire family was devastated by their loss. Zozo was the hardest hit. He has been depressed for the past 2 years after losing his human friend. Each day Zozo and the man's son, Billow Yi, visit the grave. Each day Zozo lies on top of the grave, completely inconsolable. He seems to be desperate to get and stay close to his owner. Billow's heart is broken every time he sees Zozo lay on the grave. But he said that Zozo wouldn't want it any other way. It is both heartwarming and sad to see that after 2 years, Zozo is still so dedicated to his former owner. They had an incredible bond. Share away, people. This is Nikki Delgado for Watch JoJo.